Edward, is everything all right? Why didn't you tell us you were coming?
Is it Irina?
We heard from her.
Not directly.
Why is your bride waiting in the car?
Why have you brought a wolf with you? I can smell him from here.
My family's in danger. I need your help.
What's happened?
It's hard to explain, but I need you to be open-minded. Can you do that?
Of course.
Okay. Time to meet some new people.
What if they don't like me?
They'll love you.
They will. Once they understand you.
They just haven't met anyone like you before.
Okay. The Volturi will come for all of us.
You get that thing out of here.
She's not what she looks like.
This is a crime!
Stay back!
She has blood in her veins. You can feel her warmth.
I can feel it.
I'm her biological father. Bella's her mother.
Impossible. It's true. She was born while I was still human.
I've never heard of such a thing.
She can show you if you let her. Tanya, you owe us this much. We're all under a death sentence because your sister didn't let us explain.
Don't be afraid. This is how she communicates.
She's not immortal.